I know what's wrong with it. It's a Ford. You know what they say Ford stands for, don't you?